Okay, hello and welcome back to Power Wash Simulator, where we power wash things and it's a simulator. So, without further ado, let's get started on this guy. I think what we're gonna do is we're going to start with the roof, because the bungalow roof seems to be pretty dirty, if I'm being honest. And, I'll time-lapse this, but first, make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel, as I'd really appreciate it. Anyway, let's get into that roof time-lapse. And part of the roof clean. There's still the porch roof that needs to be cleaned and still the rest of the exterior of the house. So I just thought I would come back and start power washing this side of the house. Hopefully I'm speaking loud enough for you to hear me. This is quite an enjoyable experience, if I'm being honest. It's very rewarding and I would definitely recommend getting this game. Not much more to say, it's just like, it's so great. It's a game that gives you a feeling of like actually accomplishing something. It's kind of addictive, if I'm being honest, but in like a really good way. Big fan. Anyway, let's finish off this wall. I don't know how easy it's going to be to get up there. Hopefully I can get it mostly with this. Problem. If I can't, then it's fine. The closer I do get to the wall, the better the pressure though. So the more it'll scrub off. I think that's how it works at least. But if you get too close, then it won't work at all. So, you just gotta make sure to maintain proper distance. You can have the power sprayer nozzle as close to the thing you're trying to clean, while not damaging it. Okay, window frame. And the window. Typically, if you can't do it over the first pass, you'll definitely get it over with, like, a second pass of the same thing. Unless you, of course, move where you're aiming, but, you know. Anyway. Okay, let's just get you. Perfect, wall cleaned. Okay, now let's get this post done. Perfect, this post is already done. The gutter still needs to be cleaned, okay. Let's get the windows on the back, actually. Let's get you guys. I'm gonna get the frames first and then we can focus on the windows on the inside. Who lets their place get like this? Like, unless you're just abandoning it. Okay, that's the frame clean. Come on, window. You're not crazily dirty. Yeah, come on, window. You're so close. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Gotta scratch my leg. If there's a painting simulator, I'd love that too. Vacuuming simulator. Anything that's like cleaning something up. I don't know, it's just super satisfying to me. Tedious, but really, it's not really actually that tedious compared to how tedious this is, being honest. Okay. That's perfect. Perfect. Let's get this porch post clean and then we can go back on the roof, finish off the gutters. Hopefully, then we'll be almost done. 66% in, and it's looking pretty good so far, especially down. Get post clean. Let's get the part of this wall done. Is there no? Oh, the door's over here. I was like, is there no door? Because it's just a trap house, honestly. The house is a trap. If you can get in, you can't get out because there's no door. But there is a door. Jesus, this house dirty when I started. And the entire, exterior bricks of the foundation of this house are still super, super dirty. Which will be very satisfying to clean at the end, but... well, you know. Anyway, let's just get these guys all nice and cleaned up. Perfect. that guy taken care of, get the door frame. Door frame, perfect. By the way, right now I am saving up for one of the better power washers. I think we're going to just incrementally upgrade as opposed to saving. It just seems much better that way. Especially from what I can tell from the difficulty ramping in the actual campaign progression, so should be quite nice. Let's just get this post cleaned up. The last thing I clean, I think, is gonna be the back patio. So it's gonna be the most satisfying thing to clean. It's nice and square and flat. Okay. Now for you. Is just that? Okay, perfect. Now we can just get that wall section. Finish off this wall section, and then I think we just have the roof, the gutters, and the porch. Oh yeah, and the baseboard. Actually, we'll do the back porch, and then we'll do the brick foundation, I guess. It'll be really, really nice. Also, this episode's gonna be quite long. I apologize for that. If you don't like watching long videos, if you do, then, well, I don't know what to tell you. But, yeah, thank you for watching, especially this far into the video, because no one else does. Anyway, let's get the ceiling done. Sorry, I completely zoned out there for a second. This game is just too enthralling, I guess, is a way you can put. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the entire front to do stuff, which is nice. Okay, let's get the door. Steps, perfect, okay. Now let's just do the wall. Perfect. That's that part of the wall done. Now this section of the wall. Get this game if you're easily addicted to anything. It's very worrisome. Where is it? Is it just this? Perfect. Okay. Now let's get the windows. Four-hour session of getting recordings set up. is probably gonna take another, you know, however long that takes. So, yeah, if you appreciate all the work that's being put into this episode, and, are still watching at, like, probably around 30 minutes into this video, jeez, just thank you. I'm gonna shut up now and finish power washing this. Just get you done, patio. Okay. Just getting the hardest stuff to clean first, so all the green mold and I guess moss and lichen that's growing on here. Porch is almost done. Just the bricks? Yep, just the bricks. Okay. It's time. Full wrap around the house. Gotta make sure to get it all, or as much as I can, first pass, so that I can second pass sweep up everything else. Probably should have used orange nozzles instead of green, but you know, they both get a very similar area, so not really complaining. Power washing, like IRL, make sure to wear shoes, because there was one time when I didn't wear shoes power washing, and I sliced right through one of my toes, and it was not fun. It was pretty bad, actually. That's stage one of bricks. Stage two of bricks. In this stage three. No. What the heck is that? Oh, it's down at the bottom. Stage three of bricks. Professional duty gets everything to the max, but from what I can tell, the medium duty is not bad at all. Okay, now they got skins for this. Oh my gosh. Shoot, I kinda wanna spend money on it, but you know, we're gonna wait a bit. We're going to get ourselves that much. Okay, we're gonna get the Power Wash logo gloves, and yeah, let's equip this guy. While using this, and we got all the nozzles. Okay, well, that is going to be the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you do enjoy. GG's. Peace. Have a great day. See you next time when we clean the, dirt bike, I guess. That'll probably be a short one. But, yeah. See you next time.